Hey, what's up, Journey Gang? Thank you so much for tuning back into the channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Life. On this channel, we bridge the gap between neuroscience and spirituality. We focus on how the mind works so we can create our own reality. Now, if that sounds like you'll get down, then you are in the right place. Hang out a while. Subscribe if you feel in the vibe. And then, of course, feel free to hit the like button, share, or comment on any videos that resonate with you. In today's video, we are talking about making some changes, doing something different. So I'm going to read for you just a short snippet on where this is coming from. This is coming from Dr. Joe Dispenzas, Becoming Supernatural. It's something that I've learned about, and we've actually talked about here on the channel before, but I want to revisit that and then let you know a few things that I am going to change about my reality, the things that I'm going to change about my routine. This is coming from chapter 2. It's entitled The Present Moment. I'm just going to read a short snippet out of here. If you keep doing these same routines over and over again, they will become a habit. A habit is a redundant set of automatic, unconscious thoughts, behaviors, and emotions that you acquire through frequent repetition. We talk a lot about repetition here on the channel. If you were looking at a timeline of your day, starting with waking up in the morning and continuing on until you go to bed that night, you could pick up that timeline of yesterday or today. Basically the past, and place it in the space reserved for tomorrow, the future, because essentially the same actions you took today are the ones you're going to take tomorrow and the day after that and the day after that. Let's face it, if you keep the same routine as yesterday, it makes sense that your tomorrow is going to look a lot like your yesterday. Your future is just a rerun of your past. That's because your yesterday is creating your tomorrow. So essentially what he's saying is if you keep doing the same things over and over, or if you start making changes, but you're not consistent about it. Consistency really is key when it comes to anything that you want to do in your life. If you want to excel at work, you have to keep showing up. Keep showing up on time and be open to learn on a regular basis. You're not going to walk in one day and just get it right and get it together. Like we keep saying on this channel, this is nothing like earning a college degree. It's not like you get it and it hangs on the wall forever. You have to continuously work at it. And sometimes it is easy to fall out of your routines, right? So we talk a lot about consciousness, about awareness, about being honest with yourself about where you are and what you're actually doing. So I'm going to share a few things that I'm going to recommit to, and recommit in such a way to where I'm conscious about it. I'm aware. I'm going to keep a daily log of the things that I'm doing so that I can make sure that I'm reminding myself of these things. It's easy to fall back into that old routine. Okay. And that's what I feel like I've done. I haven't remained consistent with these things. And so I am recommitting myself and my time to them because I feel like they are healthy for me. We have to put down the things that are limiting, right? We have to put down the things that are no longer serving our highest good. If they don't fit your goal or they don't aid you in your journey of moving upward and onward to better and different things that you want to attain in your life, then you have to put those things down and replace them with healthy habits. So these three things, and there's a bonus one, there's three things that I'm definitely going to recommit to. I'm going to recommit to physical activity. So you guys know I'm doing the October Steps Challenge. That's definitely going to help. But I'm also going to recommit myself to actually working out at least 15, 20 minutes a day. Doesn't sound like a lot for some people, but it will be a lot for me when I stick to it on a regular basis. I actually want to gain weight. And so I have to exercise. I have to eat properly, and eating isn't on here, but I have to do these things on a regular basis. And even something as little as 15 minutes a day can be huge over time. I also am going to recommit to reading. I've really fell off of staying in my routine with reading. I love to read and I love to learn. And it's something that I've just put down. It's something for me, right? That's something for me. It's easy to make sure the household is good. It's easy to go to work because you have to, but the things that you love doing, like reading and learning, the things that I love doing, I'm not really committed to that right now. So that is one huge thing that I will be committing to doing, is reading at least 20 minutes a day. And the other thing is structured meditation. So I do this thing where I wake up in the morning. As soon as I realize that I'm awake, I go into a meditation mode. I focus my awareness on that present moment, and I do a little meditation before I even get out of bed. And that's proven to be awesome. There's so many ways you can meditate. We all know that. But one thing I want to do is I want to do a more structured meditation. I want to go into my meditation closet and sit there for at least 20 to 30 minutes every single day. So that might mean waking up a little bit earlier, doing some things differently so that I have time to do what I want to do. I feel that structured meditation like that is a little bit more healthy for me. It makes me feel good that I actually made my body sit there for that 20 or 30 minutes. Sometimes I do longer, but that's what I want to recommit to, at least 20 to 30 minutes. And so that's another thing I'm excited about recommitting to. The last thing I want to add to that is Mel Robbins' high five technique. It's super, super important to look at yourself in the eyes, tell yourself you love yourself, give yourself a high five, go look in the mirror and really look at yourself and comfort yourself, give yourself that motivation and that encouragement that you need to move forward throughout your day. So that's something I'm going to be doing on a daily basis. I hope this helped. I really hope you guys are thinking of some different things that you can do to fuel yourself, to fuel your dreams, to fuel your reconnection with your husband or your children, whatever it is you're focused on. I really want you guys to consider recommitting to those things. Keep a journal about it. Check it off every day. Put something on your calendar that says, I did that. And then look at that calendar every day. Look at the month as it grows and those check marks grow and you're like, okay, I'm really doing this. It's gonna feel amazing. Please leave your thoughts on this down below in the comments. Thank you guys for watching all the way to the end. I love you all for no reason at all. I'll see you next time.